Hello, I'm Akshay Sanghania, and as you all know that nowadays during this COVID crisis, ventilators are becoming very important. But we are also facing scarcity of ventilators and they're also becoming very costly. I have tried to make a cheap ventilator. So basically a ventilator pushes down the oxygen into the lungs of the patient through its respiratory tract artificially. Now let's have a look on the working of my ventilator. So we all know that this bottle has air inside it, and when I push the bottle inside the bucket, air in it travels through the tube and inflates this balloon. Similarly, we also know that this syringe also has oxygen, and then when the syringe is pushed into the liquid oxygen, the oxygen in it travels through the tube into the patient's lung. Now, as you all know that the oxygen inside the tube should be regulated, because if more oxygen enters, then it would cause oxidation of enzymes in the body, and if less oxygen enters, then the patient would feel breathlessness. So first of all, we would measure the partial pressure of oxygen inside the body using a pulse oximeter, and then we would measure the partial pressure of oxygen inside the tube using this pressure gauge. And as you all know that the partial pressure outside the body should be 5 pascals more than that inside the body. Accordingly, we could regulate it. Thank you.